I would love it if my students can walk away from my course and feel a little bit comfortable stepping into something unknown and challenging that and solving it for themselves. That feeling when you suddenly make progress and you figured something out that's new, that's just unbeatable. Hi, I'm Dr. Sara Herke. I'm a lecturer at the School of Mathematics and Physics at the University of Queensland. I liked maths ever since I was about 9 years old, but I never thought of mathematics as a career. And then in the end, when I had my PhD in mathematics, I realized I'm a mathematician. And then I realized that I was developing a career in mathematics. It was not that I knew from an early age that that was what I was aiming for. I just followed what I loved. Some mornings I wake up and I think, oh, today I get to teach Euler's method. And I actually am like jumping with joy over this fact that I can teach this. And I even semester after semester, I still am excited. I think it's because it's a brand new set of students and I get to see them going from maybe a little bit of confusion and not sure why they're learning this to immediately, oh, wow, that is actually really cool. I can see why this is so interesting. I can see why this is so relevant and useful. And that viewing that in students is so exciting to me that I just get such a kick out of it. And teaching is one of the highlights in my job. My proudest moment as a teacher is probably when students have come to me and told me that they came into my course feeling properly nervous, really nervous about the mathematical content in the course. And they came out of the course feeling much more confident and more appreciative of mathematics as a whole. And to me, seeing that change in attitudes and perceptions, in particular when a student's attitude towards a topic can change for the better, that's, I think, probably the most rewarding part of it.